Previously on Vermilion Watch. As a member of the Vermilion Watch, you've faced the insidious Red Queen many times.
Never sleeps, young Hawks, especially in London. There has been a series of ghastly murders in Whitechapel. As a valued Vermilion Watch member, Maria here is our best hope should anything remotely medical occur.
Precisely. That's why I'm here, to lend my medical expertise. The coroner's report stated that each victim was completely drained of blood.
Whitechapel has been locked down. No one gets in or out. Luckily, our previous labors have granted us favor with the powers that be.
Hold on. No one's allowed in there. Not until the expert gets a chance to investigate. Let me see that. One can't be too careful. Oh, it's you. Go on, pass the rope. I'll be here if you need me.
I know what we're about to do seems unorthodox, but keep in mind, we need all the help we can get, even from the dead. I managed to recreate the machine that brought me back to life, to some extent. I would never unnecessarily put anyone through that ordeal. Can you give me a hand setting up the machine? What was that? Even I didn't see that coming. He did some serious damage to the machine. First, let's assemble the capacitors.
What monster? I didn't see any monster, and I've been keeping watch. Here, take this to protect you.
Yeah.
Great. Unfortunately, the battery is severely damaged. We'll have to improvise. Find some iron and copper. Place them in a box and fill it with vinegar. Here, this vinegar contains some extremely fast-acting bacteria. Use this one.
Good day. What'll it be? Oh, you've got a permit. Feel free to look around, but please don't disturb my guests upstairs. They've had a long journey, and I've work to do.
Oh.
This will bring her back for only a few moments, so make them count. Find out as much as you can from her. Cold. I'm so cold. So... Miss, stay calm. I'll be blunt. You've been murdered, but we need your help to catch your killer.
Something followed me. Echoing footsteps. Fast. Fog everywhere. Darkness. Only darkness. The horses saw everything. Harris. Night creature. Hooded monster. Sharp fangs.
I'm afraid I can do no more. I've never seen a compound with this purple color before. I'll transport the body back to my study for now. Give this to the constable and have him summon Dr. Jekyll. We'll need his chemistry knowledge to solve this case. Also, that...
Right, I'll bring Dr. Jekyll here.
My guests have settled in. Miss Carmilla is a bit preoccupied with, well, herself. If you don't have a gift for her, don't even try. Red roses are her favorite. That's Mr. Varney. He'll only talk when his glass is full. Loves a good drink. The stronger, the better. His favorite is old malt mixed with cheap ale and imported rum. As intelligent and musical as he is, Mr. Dracul is twice as arrogant. He'll only speak to you if you can match his virtuoso skills.